the section A's, and the winner here is Howie Sprite, the property of India Latta from Tangalem. India, of course, well known in the show circuit. I remember the little girl riding and winning at Horse of the Year show a few years ago now, India. And there we are then, winning the J.R. Jones Jacket Crown Professional Memorial Cup and the Eagle Inn Professional Challenge Cup. There we are, being presented now by Ellie Jones and the two Ellie Joneses. Okay, okay, Cardigan for the section A! Well, there he goes up there, there we are, there's more of the section A following a power strike, fiery stepping style, Nigel Lewis from Command Penalty, then Winshaw, Mr. Darcy, then he was second in his class. Then we're moving on to the section B. This is slightly bigger than the section A. These are you, the children riding, etc. And winning the DJ Jenkins, Liberal News Cougar, being presented now by the leader of Connecticut Council, Ellen Upwin, to the winner there, Kilmeen Oriar. What about your Leaky Pump? He's the again a great supporter. Rob, call the friend. Come on in, okay. So we are then, second in the section B, Terminal Tonkin, not the first time he's been here, from San Diego. There's Mike there, he's telling me he's looking forward for this. I saw him boxing day and he said, I'm looking forward to Barley Saturday. Then we're moving on to the section C's, the 3-year-old and under, Bro Heady Golden Joe. Another great supporter, Calvert Williams from Fossil. Here we are, Miss Calvert. Oh, I thought Ben was in the room this time, you know. Here we are, Section C Junior. Most probably we'll see quite a bit of this stallion in years to come. Then we're going on to the 4-year-old and over Section C. Suffering from all the property of, one of the characters again, a great supporter, Gerard Davies from Pendleton, has been shown today by Lynn Davies, Sky High, number 8. Then, Funnel Kelly, the boy, which I've already done. There we are, we're on another supporter, Davies family, from Kentucky Park, Newcastle, England. There we are then, Kentucky Park, Brenny Davy. Yeah, Tomo, but Tomo, same as the other Tomos, moved on. There we are, there's Elliot, a keen rugby player, retired last year, isn't it? There we are, Brenny Davy, the Section D. There we are, second there was Owen Bentley, there's the one. Oh, it's that was a very key wizard. Recognize it. There we are, that's key wizard. Give him a key wizard as he goes up the street. There we are, that's Kieran Thomas. And from Pontivity Dyke. And if you look at your program, I can see a picture of Junior. It's the third horse stallion down. That goes back a few years ago. And I can see a Junior on the ponytail. There we are, these are the Section B competitors. Just coming up. Second in his class there. Oh, that's the Davies Primation Amanford with Primation the Senator. Oh, these horses are looking for mentors, aren't they? After all, it's Yato. He was third in the class from his horses. From Aswali. My mum always makes it. Okay, here we are. Here we are, go on. There we are. Oh, Matthew. Gavel Kisdad, Matthew Londa. Look at him, well marked. Sorry, I'm here, Black. Okay, Matthew. Oh, Gary came from the Whitman, does